Hey yo, I'm DJ Pigeon. I'd like to introduce y'all to our national bird. Make some noise for Barry the Bald Eagle, our state-by-state chauffeur.
That's right, y'all. What up, what up? Put on your thermals, jackets, boots, and cardigans. We're headed north to meet my friend, the Willow Tarnigan. Say hello to my homie, Will. He's from the last frontier, Alaska, and he's very chill.
Welcome to the biggest state in America, Barry. There's over 70 potentially active volcanoes here, but it ain't scary. We're the second to the last state admitted to the Union. We've got a lot of wildlife, but we're sparse on humans. We've got 17 of the U.S.'s 20 highest mountain peaks. Denali is the highest at over 20,000 feet.
Oh, in terms of bird feet, that's like really high.
Denali means the great one. Great thing, we can fly.
Coast to coast, state to state, we're gonna tell you about a place and what makes it great. So just fly with me, fly with me, fly with me, come on, fly with me.
I'm impressed with Alaska's beautiful nature.
We have an estimated 100,000 glaciers.
That's like way more than I thought.
And Alaska was a land that was originally bought.
Like, for money?
It was purchased from Russia for less than 2 pennies an acre. Isn't that funny?
Wow, we got a good deal.
Hey, this is Steve. He's a fur bear and seal.
We have the largest herd in the world in our waters, including seals, sea lions, walruses, and otters.
Coast to coast, state to state, we're gonna tell you about a place and what makes it great. So just fly with me, fly with me, fly with me, come on, fly with me.
That Steve is a fact-knowing maniac.
He hangs out in our largest fishing port called Kodiak. Even though over half of our land is tundra, we've got a lot of forests and a huge lake called Iliama. Canada and the Barents Sea are part of our border. And in certain spots, you can see Russia across the water. We've got the Pacific and Arctic Ocean south and north. In between, lots of animals migrate back and forth. Reindeer, wolves, and moose. And grizzly bears in the forest that are on the loose.
So I keep hearing wolves, what are they saying?
Well, they're probably just running around and playing.
Okay, so that's something fun that they're doing.
We have a lot of rivers here. We could go canoeing. We got all kinds of outdoor sports. And our most populous city is Anchorage. It's a port.
Coast to coast, state to state, gonna tell you about a place that what makes it great. So just fly with me, fly with me, fly with me, come on, fly with me. Coast to coast, state to state, gonna tell you about a place that what makes it great. So just fly with me, fly with me, fly with me, come on, fly with me.
Well, our capital is Juneau. And if you didn't know, then now'd you know. Get it?
Thanks for showing me your great state.
Thanks for visiting Alaska, and you must come back. No debate.